بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. I am Mudassir Mehboob, lecturer in chemistry, GBGC Sawabi, and you are watching Chemistry with Mudassir. At the end of this lecture, you will be able to know what is atomic radius, how atomic radius changes in the group and in the period. So, at the end of this lecture, you will be able to know the trend of atomic radius in the periodic table. Okay, so
let's come towards the main topic, trends of atomic radius in periodic table. Means how atomic radius changes when we move from top to bottom in a group, or we move from left to right in a period. Okay, so variation in group. First, we will see what happened to the atomic radius in the group. So in a group, when we move from top to bottom in a group, the atomic radius increases. Look at this is the first group. This is the alkali matter group. So here we have lithium, sodium, potassium, rubidium, and cesium. So look at when we are moving from top to bottom. So look at the atomic radius increases 152 picometer lithium, 186 sodium, 227 picometer potassium, and 248 the rubidium, and cesium is 265. So that when we are moving from top to bottom in a group, the atomic radius increases. Why this increase occur? Why atomic radius increases when we move from top to bottom? So the reason is actually shell is added when we are moving from top to bottom. The addition of shell actually increases the atomic radius. So the reason is when somebody asks you, okay, why? When somebody asks you that why atomic radius that is increases from top to bottom, so your answer will be comprised of just three words: addition of shells. That will be enough. Okay, now come to the period. What happened to the atomic radius when we move across the period from left to right? So when we move across the period from left to right, in the periodic table, the atomic radius that is decreases. Look at this is your sodium, magnesium, aluminium. This is the third period element. These are the third. Look at its atomic radius 186 picometer, 160, 143. Look at you are actually seeing that there is a prominent decrease in the atomic radius of these elements. So why this decrease occur? Why atomic radius decreases in the period from left to right? So the reason is the nuclear charge. Actually, when we are moving from left to right in the period, so the nuclear charge increases. Its atomic number is 11. So its nuclear charge is 11. It has 11 proton. What magnesium atomic number is 12. It has 12 proton. So proton increases. Aluminium has 13. Silicon has 14. So look at gradually the nuclear charge, the number of proton increases, and when the nuclear charge increases, so it will attract more the outermost electron toward itself, and the outermost shell actually squeezes and decreases and condenses. That is the reason that when we are moving across the period from left to right, the atomic radius that is decreases. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Mr. Thank you very much. Thank you to you all. Okay, do not forget to subscribe to your own channel, Chemistry with Mudassir. Thank you.